experiment to decide whether this humble mug will cleave. Safety first, guys. As you can see, it does cleave.